My fellow wowers. We are back in Silithus. There's some new content out here, so you may have remembered me doing a quest chain when they had first released the Silithus stuff. I will link that in the description just in case you have not done that yet. But there's a couple of things they've added which involve the weapons, so we're gonna do that right now. It's probably not gonna take long at all, so this will most likely be a pretty short video. So let's go! And this is the quest we're on, Speaker's Call.
Speak for Azeroth. For Azeroth! Well met. Back to work. The sword of Cerberus is poisoning the very lifeblood of the world. The only vessels capable of containing that kind of power are the mighty weapons you wield. Raise them up as well. Draw out the corruption from the Dark Titan's blade. Together, champions, for Azeroth! I speak for Azeroth. Fight. You did it! Sargeras's sword has gone dormant. Now, Azeroth's not yet healed, but your actions bought us precious time. The energy coursing through that weapon of yours, I ain't seen nothing like it. But remember, all power comes with a price. I know there's much to face in the days ahead, but no matter what comes, never forget our duty to Azeroth.
Oh. just fucking going. This one was low though, I was only like 28 concordance. It's crazy. I don't know when this will stop. The artifact power going up. It's got some high numbers.
So yeah, we will end here because I have no idea when that number is gonna stop going up. So yeah, basically, you know, long story short, by doing this couple of quests that, as you can see, only took like a minute, you will up your concordance quite a bit. You know, yeah. It doesn't look like we've lost anything. Like, you know, my artifact weapon is still in full use, as far as I know. Yeah, so I haven't seen any difference there. However, I'm sure there's one more part probably coming regarding this whole thing. Maybe we'll see. So, yeah, that's all I got for you guys today. Like I said, I'll link the video that had all the prior quests before they released this part. And yeah, have fun grinding out the rest of your stuff for BFA. I'm gonna be putting up a video probably in the next day or two. Just kind of... It's like a Legion exit video and, you know, get ready for BFA type thing. So keep your eye out for that. And yeah, good luck getting everything that you may have left to get in Legion before BFA shows up. And we will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.